Team 1 is now just coming towards the water splash, and they've kept close order. Although they had that faller, they've caught up with them well and have kept. So it's going to be a race for the line now between these four as Team 1 come through the water, over the penultimate fence. They're now over the last, coming up to the last. And are they going to make a race after they've jumped the last fence?
He's sweating.
Yeah, no.